that when they leak documents that are yet to be discussed in parliament to you in order to generate a public discussion ahead of the parliament, you tell them that this is not correct. You have the opportunity and the forum in parliament. Please make your point in parliament. After all, the media is always in parliament. You are all of these media houses. You have your representation in parliament. And therefore, you cover parliamentary producing. So they could have made all these arguments they are making on radio inside the parliament. But why do they want to have debates? Then let's if they want us to dissolve parliament and do a free-for-all type of democracy where we are all sitting on radio and trading, if you want, illogicalities, then let's do that. But that is not the arrangement that we have. Please, I am just making this point. Please help us to all run our country and run it in a very decent manner. That when the NDC people take parliamentary documents and bring to you, you tell them that please, once it is a document that the government has brought to parliament, let's have the parliamentary debate first, and then we can come back into the public space and continue with that debate. But these debates have been had in the public space already. Meanwhile, we are not purporting to be sitting in parliament in a defense and interior committee. What again are we talking about in the interior and defense committee? As far as I'm concerned, they've undermined the credibility of whatever discussions are going to take in parliament and prejudiced and polluted and poisoned the atmosphere. And I just thought that today I should call the NDC out on this attitude. It is not good for our democracy. Thank you very much.